show you guys what I got here, man. I'm getting ready to stir it up. Some nice brown marks on the sausages, man. They're basically done, and we're about to mix it in with all the onions, the green peppers, the sliced potato, the sliced white potatoes, and the sliced portobello mushrooms, man. Oh yeah, man. Oh yeah. That is looking so good. So let's give it a stir here. This is looking really good, man. Now, before it's all done, what we're going to do is we're going to add, because we did put a little butter in there, we are going to empty some of that out, man. It's all cooking together, and you get all that beautiful taste for the charcoal in the mix there. I've been covering up with the lid. We're going to cover this back up. Let's take a couple still pictures real quick. Let's cut pictures. Okay, let's cover it back up. I'll put a big one whole big video together. All right, guys, that's it.